This is Average Joe in Southern California. Yeah. It is getting really, really warm. Wait, stop the music. What is this? It's snowing popcorn. Cool. All right, I guess we're going to be doing popcorn tasting today with some special oils, avocado oils from Oak Mountain Winery. This is a very special oil because it's better for you than olive oil. Very good for you, very healthy. So the kids, all right, Average Friends, come over here. Let me introduce you. Say hi.
Hi.
Today what we're going to do is we're going to take popcorn and we're going to put one of five flavors on it. Either no topping at all, regular butter, roasted garlic, avocado oil, toasted onion, avocado oil. This is vitamin-rich, cholesterol-free, fine-roasted, chipotle, chili avocado oil with a smoky sweet flavor and subtle rounded heat for an unforgettable flavor.
These are my first two guests. Why don't you introduce yourselves?
Hi, I'm Average Brittany.
Hi, I'm not Average Ava.
My name's Average Jordan.
Average Jordan.
It's me.
Average Kristen.
Average Kristen.
I'm Average John.
Average John. Well, welcome. Hey, do you like popcorn?
I do.
What's your favorite food?
Pizza.
Pizza.
The ribs, a lot of meat, like carne asada.
Popcorn. I love popcorn.
You know what you're going to be doing today?
Tasting popcorn.
Tasting popcorn. Ooh. All right. Start with the first one and tell me what you think.
Okay. That one just tastes like popcorn.
Tastes like a basic popcorn.
Buttery and salty.
It was good.
This one's a little more plain, not so much salt, just kind of dry.
That one just tastes like popcorn.
Is it plain?
Yes.
Kind of tastes like there's not much on it.
This one's a little more plain, not so much salt, just kind of dry, a little dry.
Okay.
Spices and
it's got a little spice to it, a little tang. I like it. It's good. I like it a lot.
I really like that one. It's salty, but it has some different taste to it too.
Okay.
I think that one's my favorite.
That one tastes like regular popcorn.
That one's really buttery, huh?
Not so good again? Okay.
This one was a good, not much, a little buttery.
And the last one.
This one tastes like maybe like a green pepper or some type of peppery salsa type of flavor.
That one tastes garlicky.
Garlicky?
Kind of.
That one's different.
No, I like it.
So, have you decided which one you like the best?
Yeah, I think it was the plain, the first one. That's kind of the problem.
Your favorite is roasted onion.
Oh, yep.
Can you tell?
Mm-hmm. That one.
Roasted chili. Wow, you've got a refined taste. Thanks a lot.
Newt.
That's my favorite.
Okay. And you chose the roasted chili.
Yeah, it's kind of spicy.
Yes.
I like it.
Awesome.
I think it was this one.
That one?
Yeah.
That's the roasted chili.
Oh, man, that was very good. The spices are different. It's good.
You know, it is kind of hard to choose. They're all kind of really good.
Yeah! That's okay. Yeah. Awesome. Thank you very much.
Taking care of business. Taking care of business.